This is the News on 20 with Frank Sponsler.
Well, unfortunately, is actually turned into a time-lapse video from day to night at this house, in this room. Well, there was some cave footage, but there wasn't that much. And I really apologize, but I hope you enjoyed going from day into night into the longest night of the entire as we head into the winter solstice of 2011. And that's it for this edition of the News on 20. Clarence Sponsor saying, have a nice day, or even if it's nighttime. Goodbye. Hey. Hey. Hey.